Long rebound to Toronto. 32-28 off the boards. Lowry, a chance for four.
The Raptor here tonight. Lowry able to knock that one down, and they are just giving it to the Sixers.
6.5 remaining. Second quarter. Lowry all the way to the cup and the foul.
More aggressive on both ends, and Lowry there with a nice finish up over the top of Ennis.
Lowry cracks double figures. 10 points to lead.
Ball for Toronto.
Deflection, Van Vliet. Rejection by Embiid. 2 points for Ibaka.
Siakam goes at Lopez. Another three for Kyle Lowry.
Where would they be? Where would this Raptors team be in this second half? Kyle Lowry, the dribble penetration by Siakam, the corner three by Kyle.
Entire organization, no doubt about it. I love what the Magic are doing. I think they have definitely come a long way. Lowry took a hard fall there.
Gasol back out for Lowry. Lowry contact. Gets it to go, plus the foul.
Just so crafty. Sleeping a little bit, that little hesitation, and then just jumps into him. Creates the contact. See how he caught him coming forward and then just went into attack mode.
Toronto in the half court. That pace is slowed down. Not getting the looks. But Lowry telling me he's not aggressive tonight, Rich.
Oh, my goodness.
10-0 run by Toronto. The shot clock at 4. And a strip by Leonard. Lowry, great save as he was falling. Leonard takes it all the way for the slam.
Lowry. Wide open for three. Kyle Lowry's been hitting the shot from downtown.
The 5 and beat up high. Here's Harris. Shot clock at 2. Doubled. Knocked away. Stolen by Lowry. 2-on-1. Siakam.
Gasol able to keep it alive. They reset to 14. And Lowry knocks down a 3.
And in the last possession, for the life of me, Joel Embiid 25, 26 feet away from the basket.
He played a career-high 52 minutes in that double overtime win in game 3.
Lowry from way downtown, Kyle Lowry.
They got help off the bench, Steve Clifford did in the second quarter.
Oh my goodness, what a pass by Lowry to Siakam.
Plus 9 advantage in bench points. No surprise for Milwaukee.
Here is Lowry on a nice fadeaway. Middleton played by Lowry. Oh, the steal, man. By Lowry. What a play. And Lowry takes the distance.
Philly doing that, being much more assertive.
A lot of contact. Lowry, will they give him continuation? Lowry got it to go.
Takes the hit, doesn't put the ball back down, and the presence of mind to get the shot up to the rim. And
I should say Brook Lopez. Robin was here for a couple of the games, and Lowry comes right back with a 3.
Been the more aggressive team getting to the line as well.
Kyle Lowry.
Winning American Express halftime report. Ernie Schenck, Kenny and Charles. The other way with a 5 and a 2. What a play.
And that's just an experience move. Established. You're going to get that call. And Kyle Lowry knows that he's had at least one of these in literally every game in this series. And how about the strength to take that hit?